I would say this, as far as the robots go, this is a pretty humane production. We're really looking out for them.
Yeah. So far, no robots have been, well, we don't know that.
My name is Damian Kulash. I'm the singer in the rock band OK Go, and we are on the set of our video for Love, which we are filming in Budapest in a train station.
We have 25 Universal robots that are set up at different stages and different scenes of the video.
We needed robots for this because the mirror tricks we're trying to do are so very delicate. The difference between 0.01 degrees of something will change the effect. So I reached out to my friend Aaron Duffy and said, do you know anybody who's really good with robots?
Every project I've done before was like 2 robots. 3 robots, maybe even 8 robots, but now we have created a choreography for almost 30 robots, which is crazy. There is like 100 meters from the beginning to the end, and everything has to be in sync together with the music, with no lag, no delay.
It is one continuous shot, which means you have to program all of these robots to do exactly the things that they need to do at the exact time that the music says it's supposed to be, at the time that the band knows that things are going to be happening.
OK Go videos go to the limit of what is possible. And in this video, I think it's a next level of complication.
The key with making OK Go videos is all about play. If we can't just get something and start playing with it, we can't have the ideas.
They are perfect for creativity because you take the robot, you put it somewhere, and we teach the robot how to move.
This was actually insanely easy to just manipulate in a very humanistic way something that's so robotic. They are a little bit like characters within the piece. They have a dance to them and a flow to them.
These robots and I are like,
Right. In every stage of the music video, there are like 5 things that can go wrong.
We've got 25 robots carrying glass and plastic mirrors. That would be incredibly dangerous if it weren't for these robots, which have safety built into them. If they touch something, they stop. So we really don't have to worry about getting hurt by them, which is amazing.
I feel like I'm working with something that I can really interface with on a creative level. And so for that, I have a huge thank you to the Universal Robotics team.
The way they support creativity on or these crazy projects is something that we really appreciate, because if you put all the effort and all the team together, things can work.
What I care about is the ability to express an emotion and to connect with other humans. And what's amazing here is that I think we're able to connect with humans in a new way because of the robots. They're letting us do something that humans simply couldn't.